The core of the E. John Gavras Center is its clinical services, speech, language, physical, and occupational therapy for people from birth to adulthood with developmental and physical disabilities. By continually working to improve and expand our programs and services, we offer a continuum of care to people of all ages. Our work with Amy Rankin is just one of the many successes we see every day.
We had a daughter who had a major traumatic brain injury. And basically we were looking for three different things in an institution that could help provide therapy. One, we needed a knowledge base, people that knew what they were doing, and the therapists that knew about brain injuries. We secondly wanted to find a place where people were upbeat, where there was a positive attitude. And the third thing that we were looking for was we were looking for people that cared, that really cared about our daughter.
Are you afraid? I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid.
And with those three things in mind, we came to the Gavras Center and we found all of those things almost within the first day we were here.
The center offers specialized services in voice treatment, voice therapy, and swallowing, helping treat some of the most difficult to manage disabilities. Jen Grove is a speech pathologist that works to improve the quality of life for individuals at the Gavras Center.
I provide speech-language pathology services, assessment and treatment of adults with neurogenic communication and swallowing disorders. The Gavras Center performs assessment and treatment of individuals with communication disorders caused by a stroke, Parkinson's disease, traumatic brain injury, head and neck cancer, ALS or Lou Gehrig's disease, and aging.
They provided a positive attitude from the start, right through everything we've been through, and they cared about our daughter. What it has meant to have an organization like the Gavras Center right here locally is immeasurable to us. Prior to us finding the Gavras Center here, we were driving to Syracuse 3 days a week to try and get the same type of therapy, same type of commitment that we found here. Bottom line is you have to do what's best for your child. And we found that what was best for our child was right here. I don't know if that's true of everybody, but that's what we found.
Quality educational, habilitative, and therapeutic services in Cayuga and the surrounding counties are the hallmark of the E. John Gavras Center, helping children, adults, and families grow as independent, healthy, and productive citizens. We continue to follow the principles of our founder, John Gavras, by ensuring a quality of life every day for hundreds in 100 little ways.